This has been a 2 weeks event, different activities taking place, and one of the activities is the talking wall. The idea is just to showcase the talents and the aspiration of young people from Korogocho together with our friends from different parts of Nairobi. And so far I feel like the community is positive. Happened after the festival is that we continue to engage through other activities, and one of the activities is the music of the people. It's a movement of young artists from Islands, from Korogocho, Karubangi and other places, where we just gather and play music and continue to discuss on some of the important issues that are facing our community. Music of the people, for the people. It is an initiative that seeks to promote the ideals of how artists can play a role in changing their community through art. Basically, what we are trying to achieve or to do is to bring a different picture, a different a narrative about our communities, Korogocho, Karubangi and Eastland. And the best way we can do this is through arts, it's through sport, it's just through how young people express themselves. And Korogocho Festival and Talking Walls, Creative Labs, all this initiative are meant to show that it is possible to have a different approach in bringing development, in inspiring change. Different activities also happening. There's a throwback movie Thursday where young people who are into film and photography gather to show, to see, to watch a movie, but also to discuss and see how they can move together. So these are some of the platforms that are emerging through the festival, and it's to continue creating a dialogue. In the community, continue creating a dialogue among young people through talents and through our skills. And for us, this is very important because it helps in building the community and the community that we want to see, in building the country that we want to see. Personally, I would say that we are not the solution. We are not the solution to the problems we are facing as a community. We are just part of the solution. And we want the people of this community to see us as resources, as people who are willing to come with alternatives to the challenges that we are facing. And so arts and sport and social expression and other means of expressing ourselves for us becomes the tool to present these ideas and these ideals. Hi, my name is Daniel, and I'm a visionary.